Hello friends, this is Mansi from Vidyarthi George Inn. In this session, we'll talk about converting text into a path. Now, the first thing arises, why would I want to convert my text into a path? So, it's very simple. If you're sending your document for printing and jisko bhi aap print karne ke liye send kar rahe ho, if they don't have that font, then converting is the best option because if you apne text ko path mein convert kar denge, so it becomes the vector object. Fine, but now the drawback to this is that you can't edit it later. Means, agar main apne text type ko path mein convert kar rahi hu, then I can't edit it. So the best way to avoid this situation is ki aap pehle se ek copy prepare rakh lo, usko save kar lo, and then prepare a duplicate copy, and in that copy you can convert your text into path. So now let's go ahead and see how to convert it. It's very simple. All you need to do is simply come here, select the text. Let's suppose this is my text, so I'll select this text and then I'll go to type. Type menu ke andar you will see we have an option of create outline. So as soon as I click on this, it will convert it into a path. Now if I come here, click on the direct selection, so you can see we have these points and this is now a path. Even if I drag something out of it, I can also edit it like a path. Fine. And for this, you can also use the keyboard shortcut, that is Shift plus Control plus O. Fine. So in this way, you can convert your text into a path. So this is it for this session. See you again in the next session. Till then, take care and bye-bye.